things in Glocca-Morra. Is that little brook still leaping there? Does it still run down through Donegal to Killybegs, Kilcarry and Kildare? How are things in Glocca-Morra? Is that willow tree still weeping there? Does the laddie with the twinkling eye come whistling by? And does he walk away sad and dreamy there, not to see me there? So I ask each weeping willow and each brook along the way and each land.